in with the new. Goodbye clouds of gray, hello skies of blue. A dip in the pool, a trip to the spa, and the stays in my chase. The whole world is calling to us.
Would you want to
come? Excuse me.
For little girls, occasionally it's fine, but you don't want to, as I say, you don't want to do it every week. You don't want them to grow too old too quickly.
Something that's been on my mind for like years. I noticed when I moved to Dubai 3 years ago that there was nothing really stylish and new and contemporary for kids. And I wanted to bring this celebrity style kind of party. There's many party places that are great in Dubai, but nothing that was kind of different. And the whole spa thing. It's, you know, it's a treat for children, but it's also to get them ready for what's to come in the future. I mean, your average girl now starts getting a manicure and pedicure at like 4 or 5 years old, which, you know, back in my days, of course, that never happened. Even birthday parties, you know, we were happy with a balloon and cake. Now it's like these parties have turned into mini weddings. I mean, you know, so times have changed. I think it's good to get them ready.
I think Cosmo had a terrific time. She has been exceptionally well behaved, very unusually, a little daunted by the whole affair, I think. But she's picked some pretty crazy colours, and she looks pretty happy about it. So I think she's looking forward to showing her friends at school.